10 cool facts about mantis shrimp. These voracious predators are well known for their beautiful colors and powerful striking attacks. Learn all about animals with me on Animal Science TV. 10. Smashers and Spearers. Over 450 species of mantis shrimp have been discovered, but they fall into two main categories. Smashers attack with a pair of blunt clubs, and spearers attack with sharp barbed spears. Depending on the species, adults can grow from 1 to 18 inches long. All mantis shrimp have a thick armored carapace, but smashers will usually win in a fight between the two. 9. The fastest punch in the animal kingdom. Smashers are nicknamed the thumb splitter because of what happens if a human mishandles one of these monsters. Smashers strike using their two front limbs called dactyle clubs. These rounded clubs are spring-loaded using relatively weak muscles. This appendage can store a lot of potential energy when fully bent. You could think of it like a fully cocked crossbow. When released, the clubs accelerate faster than a bullet and reach a striking speed of 51 miles per hour. The acceleration is fast enough to boil the water on their trailing edge of the clubs. This results in cavitation bubbles and a popping sound every time the mantis shrimp strikes. The water boils because of the vacuum left behind. The boiling point of water decreases as pressure decreases. For a split second, the temperature of the water also increases to about 8,000 degrees Fahrenheit, producing a flash of light. Even if the smasher misses its target, the shockwave released by the cavitation bubbles can stun or even kill the target. 8. Deadly carnivores. The smashing strike is powerful enough to break the glass of an aquarium. Smashing mantis shrimp eat other crustaceans like clams, crabs, snails, true shrimp, and other species of mantis shrimp. Because the smashers can move faster than most of their prey, they are active hunters and frequently leave their dens. However, the spear mantis shrimp is actually more common. Instead of using blunt clubs, spears are equipped with barbed, arrow-shaped appendages. The spears only move at about 13 miles per hour, but they are very sharp and impale fast-moving, soft prey. The barbs can hook prey and prevent it from escaping, pinning it down for a slow, agonizing death. Spearing mantises are strictly ambush predators. They hide in their burrows, striking when any unarmored animal passes by. Spearers generally target fish, worms, and squid. Mantis shrimp can take down prey much larger than themselves due to their overpowered attacks. 7. Not shrimp nor mantis. Mantis shrimp are carnivorous crustaceans, belonging to an order called stromatopods. They split from shrimp in the Tree of Life about 400 million years ago. For reference, mantis shrimp diverged from true shrimp in the Paleozoic era, and they are twice as old as the dinosaurs. The name mantis shrimp came about because they look like a cross of a praying mantis with huge folded forelimbs and a shrimp. 6. Amazing Trinocular Vision. Mantis shrimp's eyes are unique in the animal kingdom. Trinocular vision means that for depth perception, three points are used for the calculation. Each eye can triangulate depth individually. The eyes are on stalks and move independently. Humans only have binocular vision, using one point of reference on each eye to judge depth. Mantis shrimp also have 12 to 16 types of photoreceptors to detect different colors. Humans only have 3. So the mantis shrimp's eye is capable of seeing the world in a unique way. Strangely though, because they are quick strike predators, these colors are not processed by the brain much. The majority of their visual input skips processing and allows for reactionary striking of prey without thinking. This is similar to how humans process pain. If you touch something burning hot, your hand automatically moves away before your brain actually processes what has happened. Mantis shrimp do not mix colors like the human brain does. So instead of seeing a full spectrum of colors, they only see certain specific narrow wavelengths. They would see the world similar to if it was drawn by a box of crayons. Humans mix colors like you would see in a watercolor painting. Mantis shrimp also have a high dynamic range. If the sun is shining directly on a reef, but some crevices are covered in shadow, they can see in the brightness and the darkness at the same time. Humans have to wait for their eyes to adjust to see in either the dark or the light. They can't see in both at the same time. 5. Monogamy. Some mantis species are monogamous, staying hidden in their burrow together for their entire lives to avoid predators. This means a mantis shrimp couple could stay together for their entire 20-year lifespan if they find a good home. But most mantis shrimp are not monogamous. They live strictly solitary lives, only interacting with others during mating season. Mating is quick, happens once per year, and the female either carries the eggs with her or cares for them in her burrow. 4. Audio and visual communications. Off of the California coast, males were observed making a low-frequency rumbling pitch around dusk and dawn. Mantis shrimp create this noise by vibrating their muscles. Mantis shrimp don't have ears, but they can detect this rumbling with small sensory hairs on their bodies. Scientists believe males produce this sound for territorial purposes and to attract females to their locations. I'm not going to go into the physics of this, but mantis shrimp are one of the only animals that can see circularly polarized light. What this means is that they can block out glare and background noise and more clearly see their prey. They also can control the way they reflect circularly polarized light off of their bodies. They use this invisible light to secretly communicate amongst each other. The legs, head, and tail of the mantis shrimp are used to express body language. These areas of the shrimp are covered in a color pattern that reflects circularly polarized light, so they can secretly communicate their body language long distance. Don't forget to leave me a thumbs down if you hate this video. Mantis shrimp was requested by my scuba subscriber, Nick. You can request in the comments too, and I always need more ideas for new Animal Science TV episodes. 3. Biomimicry research. The unique way that the mantis shrimp sees the world is being used for cancer detection. Doctors are using cameras that detect light like the mantis shrimp does, because cancer cells reflect circularly polarized light differently than healthy cells do. Scientists are also studying how the smashing mantis shrimp doesn't break its own clubs after repeated strikes. It turns out that behind their clubs, they have a unique elastic polysaccharide chitin arranged in a shock-absorbent manner. It prevents small cracks from becoming full cracks. Engineers are considering using this design in military body armor, vehicle frames, and aircraft plating. 2. Habitat and range. Mantis shrimp are very common, but not much is known about them. They are mostly found in the shallow tropical waters of the Pacific and Indian Oceans. They usually make burrows in coral reefs and hunt using their amazing eyes at night. That being said, mantis shrimp are very diverse, and some are diurnal. They have been found in every ocean, and even the Mediterranean Sea. They have been spotted at depths of 4,000 feet, and some can even thrive in Arctic waters. 1. Predators and threats. Mantis shrimp are heavily armored, good hiders, and very fast swimmers. They move at 30 body lengths per second, meaning larger species can move in 20 mile per hour bursts of speed. 20 miles per hour is quite impressive when water resistance is taken into account. Sometimes they are preyed upon by large fish, rays, sharks, orcas, or other animals that could eat them in one bite while they are out in the open ocean. Their overall elusiveness combined with their deadly counterattacks makes them closer to an apex predator than a prey item. Humans do eat mantis shrimp as a delicacy and for their sweet meat, but they are pretty hard to eat and incredibly hard to catch. They are not threatened directly by humans, but in the end, climate change may be their demise. Like all crustaceans, they face a long-term extinction threat caused by ocean acidification and coral bleaching. The next cool animal to be featured will be the pig. Please watch more cool animal fact videos in this playlist up here. I also do one-on-one animal science education videos. We do a live animal news show on Sundays where subscribers can chat with me. Thank you for watching Animal Science TV.